I can find somewhere else to wait for my car.
No, Serena, hold on. Look, I only lied to you to help Blair. She was panicked and running away from her wedding. I was just trying to protect her from Louis.
Well, if you're really trying to help, then you would have told me, because I could have helped her too. But you saw the chance to be her only savior, her knight in shining armor.
I won't apologize for helping a friend.
And apparently you're not going to apologize for lying to one either.
Are you really mad about Blair, or is this about us? About what you said at the wedding, and because I haven't given you an answer yet?
You just did.